Also new this morning, a 15-year-old boy and 21-year-old man are recovering from injuries after being shot just before 10 o'clock last night. Authorities are still working to find out where exactly this shooting happened and who is responsible. Anyone with information is asked to contact police. The phone number is 414-935-7360.